You don't have to play MIDI notes with a MIDI controller to create drum patterns, melodies, or chords. Sequencing MIDI notes in clips is an easy way to write and adjust notes at your own pace. I have a live set running and I want to sequence some MIDI notes in a clip. I loaded a new device in track number 5. First, I have to create a new MIDI clip. To do that, I double-click into the clip slot. On the left side of the clip view, you can see the piano roll. The piano roll resembles a traditional keyboard. You can resize it and scroll through the notes. In order to hear the MIDI notes of the piano roll, click the MIDI editor preview button. Now I can add MIDI notes to my clip, simply by using the mouse and double-clicking where I'd like to have the MIDI clip. This is the simplest way to sequence notes in a MIDI clip. To play the clip, click on the Clip Launch button. You can also add MIDI notes to a clip simply by pressing B on your computer keyboard to use the pencil tool. If you right-click on a MIDI note, you can access the menu for additional functions to edit MIDI notes and clips. For example, quantize and quantize settings. If you right-click anywhere in the clip, you also open a menu with additional functions. You can change the grid in which MIDI notes are sequenced using adaptive grid or fixed grid. The fixed grid works with time division, going from 30 seconds to 8 bars. The length of the MIDI notes can also be changed, simply by hovering over the start and end point of the MIDI note and stretching it out to the desired length. If you hold down Command on a Mac or Control on Windows while stretching the note, you can stretch the note without it snapping to the nearest grid. Sequenced notes can also be moved, simply by selecting the note or notes and then clicking and holding with your mouse and moving the notes in the desired direction. Notes can be moved to the left or to the right to shift their timing. Or you can transpose notes by moving them up and down. All sequenced MIDI notes in Live have velocity, and the velocity can be edited in the MIDI Velocity Editor section. By clicking or dragging up or down on a velocity marker, you can change the velocity of that particular note or notes. From a maximum of 127, which is the highest velocity, down to 1, which is the lowest possible velocity,